x is 7.3, third sum, first sum, third subdivision evaluate 0 to 1 root of 1 minus x divided by 1 plus x into dx. So first of all, let us consider I is equal to integral of 0 to 1 root of into 1 minus x divided by 1 plus x into dx. Okay, the first one. Next one, I that is equal to integral of 0 to 1 root of 1 minus x divided by 1 plus x. So for this term is conjugate, that is called the denominator value. Sign change in multiple denominator, denominator 1 minus x divided by 1 minus x. That is the conjugate of this function. So next one, that is equal to integral of 0 to 1 root of the numerator values is 1 minus x, 1 minus x. We get the solution 1 minus x the whole square. Denominator 1 plus x, 1 minus x. That is as plus b, a minus b. So 1 minus x square into dx. Okay. Next is equal to integral of 0 to 1. So first numerator value, square root value. So that is the root, square root cancel 1 minus x only answer. Denominator value 1 minus x square. That's all. Dx is equal to. So for this one, split up the two integral part. 0 to 1, 1 divided by root of 1 minus x square into dx. Minus of into 0 to 1, x divided by root of into 1 minus x square into dx. Okay. So now I that is equal to the first term considered to I1 minus second term considered to I2. Okay, one. So this is equation number 1. So I1 that is this one fully I is equal to I1 minus I2. Let us take I1. I1 is equal to integral of 0 to 1. 1 divided by root of 1 minus x square into dx. Since the formula for this one dx divided by root of 1 minus x square into dx equal to this one sine inverse of x, that is the sine inverse of generally for this formula is a square minus x square, that is sine inverse of x by a should be formula. Okay, so I is equal to I1 is equal to, so integrate value is sine inverse of x only answer 0 to 1 is equal to into sine inverse of the upper limit 1 minus sine inverse of the lower limit 0. So sine inverse of 1 is equal to 90 degree pi by 2 minus 0. So I1 is equal to pi by 2. I1 is equal to pi by 2. Next, therefore, let us take the second value I2. So I2 is equal to integral of 0 to 1 dx divided by root of into 1 minus x square into dx. So is equal to integral of 0 to 1 is equal to integral of 0 to 1 substitute value for this one. Second term is a substitute value. You let us consider to put t is equal to root of, put t is equal to 1 minus x square. Okay, differentiate for this term, dt divided by dx is equal to 0 minus 2x. So denominator is multiple of right side, dt is equal to minus 2x into dx. So in the numerator of this term, x into dx only. So x into dx, the remaining value move left side, dt divided by minus 2 is equal to x into dx. So first one is completed. Next terms means limit change. Put x is equal to 0, which implies t is equal to x equal to 0, t is equal to 1. Next, x is equal to 1, which implies t is equal to, this is called a 0. That is the limit value is x, t, 0, 1, 1, 0. That is the limit value. Okay? Right. So, I2 equal to, so replace for this one, integral of into 1 to 0. That is the value, 1 to 0. The numerator fully, for this one, numerator fully replaced by dt by minus 2. So, minus dt divided by 2, the whole divided by root of t, that's all. So, that is equal to minus 1 by 2, integral of 0 to 1, t is going to numerator t power minus 1 by 2 into dt. equal to minus 1 by 2, integrate for this one, t power minus 1 by 2 plus 1 divided by minus 1 by 2 plus 1 limit 0 to 1, that is equal to minus 1 by 2 into, so numerator t power la 1 by 2, that's all, divided by 1 by 2, okay, 0, so 1 to 0, this value, this is called 1 to 0, this is also 1 to 0, equal to minus 1 by 2, so this one cancel, 1 by 2 cancel, the remaining value minus half into t power 1 by 2, 1 to 0, equal to minus 1, equal to minus into, the upper limit is going to 0, minus lower limit is 1, is equal to minus half into minus 1 is equal to plus 1, I 2 is equal to plus 1, I 2 is equal to plus 1, so therefore I is equal to, so therefore, equation number 1, I is equal to, equation number 1, which implies I is equal to I1 minus I2. So, I is equal to I1. I1 is going to the answer is pi by 2. So, pi by 2 minus 1. That is called answer. Pi by 2 minus 1. Okay?